Hello everyone, Clayton here at etrailer.com. Today we'll be taking a look at, and I'll show you how to install the blue ox fuse bypass on our 2014 Honda CRV. You might be wondering, why do I need a fuse bypass? They really come in handy because we don't have to pull that micro fuse every time that we want to flat tow. And the reason we'd have to pull it is because when we're flat towing our vehicle, it'll run down our battery. So using that fuse bypass simply turns off that fuse and keeps our battery from dying when we're flat towing. And part of our fuse bypass is going to be this handy dandy switch. I mounted it right here in our little cubby. It'll be out of the way and it looks nice. When our vehicle is in drive mode, we keep this flipped up. And when we want a flat tow, we flip it down. And that'll cut our radio power. And in terms of installation, it's really not that bad. In this particular vehicle where our fuse panel is, it's kind of tight, but if you just take your time, it won't be too bad. I've gone over some of the features. Now I'll show you how to get it installed. This is what our fuse bypass looks like. And when it's installed, it'll look just like this in your vehicle. We have our fuse holder here, then we have our wiring that goes up into our fuse panel. Now to determine which fuse you need to use, it's fuse number 19, but this can be found in your owner's manual. We look under flat towing and it'll tell us which fuse that we need to pull. We simply take our two tabs from our wiring and plug them into each prong of where our fuse would go. Then we take that fuse out and insert it into our fuse holder here. And with everything hooked up, a good way to test is to turn your car's battery on. And as you can see, our radio is on. And to check if our fuse is working properly, we simply flip our switch and you'll see our radio turn off. With our fuse bypass hooked up and tested, we know we're ready to hit the road and hook up to our RV for our next flat towing adventure. That's going to do it for a look at the blue ox fuse bypass on our 2014 Honda CRV.